So remember, for a safe trip, you need to stay safe.
Astronaut, and you might want to stop at Space Mountain and Star Tour, where they got some new fangled flying spaceships that launch you into the dangerous reaches of space.
My years after blaster. Now I know it. Space helmet, spicy meat, submarine voyage, Utopia, and the monorail. The monorail is a one-way trip to downtown Disney. Keep in mind that the monorail is a one-way trip, and upon taking the monorail, you'll be exiting the park. Anytime you enter the park, we ask that you get a hand stamp so we can see you again. So if you take the monorail, get that hand stamp. We'd love to have you on board.
You've just heard the news. Welcome aboard the Disneyland Railroad. To ensure a safe ride, stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs. Ensure a safe ride. Stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. And please watch your legs inside the train. And please watch your kids.
Permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren.
Thank you. Excursion home where Mickey, Minnie, and all their friends live. Toontown Depot is also the gateway to Fantasyland, where you'll find many of your favorite Disney animated characters and stories. If you're leaving us here, please wait until the train comes to a full stop. Remember your personal belongings, then step carefully from the train. Have fun, and say hi to Mickey and Minnie for me. Those of you who are
in less than an hour, the first showing of the
Welcome aboard everyone, please remain seated all times, keeping your hands, arms, legs, and feet inside the train all times. Please remind you to make sure all the small guests are sitting away from the big train to open the right. Our next stop is Tomorrowland Station.
Hello everyone. Thanks for joining us on the Disneyland Railroad. For a safe ride, remember to stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. And please watch your kids.
¿Qué tal, amigos? Y bienvenidos a bordo. Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños. Gracias.
As we leave Toontown Depot, we get a real nice view of the happiest land of them all, Fantasyland. You can see people stepping onto It's a Small World just below us. And, off in the distance, majestic Matterhorn Mountain. Now steaming forward into the future to a land inspired by visions of tomorrow, both practical and imagined. Here you'll find rocket ships and star speeders, submarines and astroblasters, and if you look overhead, maybe a glimpse of a Mark 7 monorail. This is the latest version of the first daily operating monorail system in the entire Western Hemisphere, gliding above Disneyland since 1959. Below the monorail, and us, are the fun-filled roadways of the Autopia. Drivers of all ages can get behind the wheel of these cars. No experience or license required. If you're into soaring spaceships, or doing battle with evil empires and emperors, Tomorrowland is definitely the place for you. Speaking of which, we're pulling into Tomorrowland Station.
As we make our way into Tomorrowland Station, please, the train comes with a full anchor sweep stop inside the station. We are from Utopia, Finding Nemo, Star Tours, Buzz Lightyear, Space Mountain, and the monorail. Once again, please remain true to the team. The train comes with a full anchor sweep stop inside the station.
I'm going to go to the next one.
shiny new world. The age of the dinosaur. Before returning to the astronaut. As we begin our journey, remember that you're safe.
Okay. that as you came up here.
And?
That must be a worrying sign.
Well, we're still in rehab. There's no cases. We've got quite a ways to go.
I know this was a while ago, but someone was saying that it was the electronics. Is that true, or was he just saying
something? No, it's a number of things. Ooh. That's one of the things. It's a number of things.
Are any of the locomotives going to get refurbished? I know the last one was CK, right?
That's above my pay grade. I have no idea.
I guess we just wait then.
Trains are expected to run tomorrow for Thanksgiving, or will there be like four or
three.
Just the three?
Thanksgiving's kind of an odd day, so.
Oh.
college football. You're into sports?
No.
No?
Oh, I know. Unless blackjack is a sport, but yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
here for Mickey's birthday?
I was here. I was the water person that day, so.
How was it? Because we wanted to come, but we didn't have the chance to.
I didn't see the parade. I only saw the aftermath of the parade.
Well, the aftermath, how was that? Because I think that's what we would be more concerned about.
Totally, it could not move on Main Street, at least on Town Square. So we're up there on Main Street laughing.
Okay, so
there.
Oh, I thought we were leaving.
We'll be waiting here a few minutes, probably.
Oh, man.
Well, it depends on how long that train ahead of us takes.
We've been there a while.
Thank you. notice everyone has a different way of whistling.
I do it. Two to two. Short and sweet.
Short and sweet.
Loud enough already.
I don't know. I guess that's just
Eric's
me
forte is ringing the bell. Earwax will fall out when he's ringing the bell.
I remember when the trains were on display, I asked, hey, is it okay if you could ring the bell for a moment? And they rung it right when one of the engineers was right beside the bell, so...
presume that the dealer is down part of the 10 because chances are it is, and then you bet you decide whether you want to take a card or not to try and get the 21 determined by what he or she might have shown. The dealer turns up a 6, and I have 12 through 16.
Yes.
I should not take a card because you're presuming the dealer's going to turn over a 10. So that makes 16. There's only 5 other cards that will not bust him. And then hopefully he turns over another 10 and then you win. Even though you did not get to 21, he went over 21. So he'll pay you whatever you say. Sometimes you win, and sometimes you swear and leave, and 5 minutes later you're back.
For being a card game, it sounds intense. At least if you were on the thin wire.
It's less, you don't have to pay as much attention like with poker.
Poker? Oh, I don't even think I want to know about that.
Lots of different versions of that.
Thank you.
tomorrow?
Just today, pretty much, and yesterday.
Yeah, today is our second day, and that's it. We thought we were gonna stay all day, but.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
How do we forget this?
Bye, thank you.
So it's based on Central Pacific 170.
I'll give it back. Thank you. be holding here for just a little bit. Our engine is taking off some water. This is a legitimate steam engine, so we do need water.
As we steam past Hungry Bear Restaurant, last outpost in these parts, we're now joining up with the rivers of America and entering the frontiers that looked more than a century and a half ago. This is my favorite part of the trip. Around every bend, there's natural beauty as far as the eye can see. People like you have been riding these rails since the 1800s, traveling through nature's wonderland in a matter of days, rather than the months it used to take by mule or stagecoach. Steam power not only fueled these iron horses, but the dreams of a whole new generation as it moved west into this great frontier. Of course, some of those dreams, and the stories that went with them, were pretty darn wild and downright unbelievable. Like on Big Thunder Mountain, where I hear that mysterious spirits have grabbed hold of those mining trains and turned them into the wildest ride in the wilderness.
Last stop for the evening, Toontown Depot. Please remain seated, keeping your hands and arms seated like inside the train. Please supervise your children, making sure the smallest ones are seated away from the center doorways and obviously the edge of the bench towards the inside of your row. Thank you.
Thank you.
new fireworks show, Mickey's Big Magic. It's at 9:30 this evening. So it's brand new, it's the first day, so make sure you check that out. It's at 9:30 tonight. As always, make sure to stay seated until the train stops fully and the station ahead. Don't forget, we've got two other trains on the line. If you want to continue your train journey, stop off the train out ahead. And wait for the next one, you can continue around this line. It's like we're slowing down a bit, probably caught up to the train ahead of us, we're just clearing out of the station. All the way at the station. But yeah, make sure you stay seated until the train stops fully at the station. Yeah, thank you for riding the rail with us tonight.
Okay, we do need all children fully seated, please.
What I need to do is
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, here comes
the. Hey, there you go. Yeah.